First the tavern, and then my husband. Oh, God's reach, what now? Me inn's nothing but cinders, and my husband went venturing down to the shallows and never returned. Oh, but no, that ain't enough suffering to put on these shoulders. Now I got to deal with some outsider trampling over my livelihood. Can you rebuild me tavern? Can you find that suit for Brain's Kooka married? No? Well, in that case, we got doors on all sides now. Kindly choose one.
Make for the grades, huh?
God's reach! Finally someone heard! I was out fishing for clams when a pack of the Risen came through. I thought I could make my way across the old bridge and out the other side of Mariner's Keep. But this fort's in worse shape than I am. The board's rotted out behind me, and the ladder ahead is pulled up. Last time I tried to be clever. Please, see if you can find another way around before I end up like that poor sod over there.
Thank you. turn you. Yeah.
Kick down the ladder! Huh? You have my thanks, traveler. Any more time stranded up here and I'd be eating my shoes. Wife's gonna kill me. I think I'll keep this between us, if that's all right with you. I know Caroline sees me as the heroic sort. Wouldn't want to dispel her of that notion.